Welcome aboard, everyone. RainDogs85, and we're playing some GTA 5. And more specifically, we're going to be doing AvidyaZEN's first-person motorcycle TTR time trial race, I think is what he called it. So he had done one of Badge's and decided to want to do another series on his own where he wanted to do motorcycles and first-person. That's the rules. Number one, you have to be doing it on a motorcycle. Number two, it has to be one that you've stolen and not one that you owned and can have modified. And then number three is it has to be in first person. So he set a waypoint. Let's go find the waypoint real quick. I had to do a little bit of playing around because I haven't really played much. Is it? Where'd it go? I think it's right here. How do I zoom? There we go. Yes. From Franklin's home, well, his home at the start, which was his aunt's house, to there's a little discount store, I think, right here. Set waypoint. There we go. So the discount store right there. So he said, as soon as you get on the bike, it will start the time. And as soon as you walk in the front door of the discount store, it stops. So we won't really know until I go do the editing how I do. Let's get in first person already. He had the Vader, and I think this is the ruffian, so I just thought I would pick something different. So let's get this started right now. We'll see how this goes. Now he put his helmet on right away. I didn't put my helmet on. I'll live life a little bit dangerously. I left the music on just because I'm not worried about copyright, because I really don't. I've been doing monetizing some of them, but just kind of for goofs and giggles to see how that goes, because I don't have very many subscribers or very many views, but it doesn't matter. That's not what I do. I just do it for fun. It's more of a hobby and entertaining for me. So I know he was talking about doing some of the wheelies, because apparently if you do the wheelies it gives you a little bit of boost, so I'll do them now and then. I'm trying to keep more of control. Almost lost control there. Big, was that a Coke truck, or like looked like a Coke truck, soda truck? This is sharp turn here. Go straight in here and head up into the hills a little bit. Hopefully no cars are crossing. Whew! Almost got over a little too far and caught that one head on. Alright, here's where it's going to get a little bit interesting with some of these. There's another motorcycle. Excuse me, sir. Oh, mercy. That was close. There's another motorcycle. Let's just hope nobody's coming the other way. Oh, hey, dude. I think he's racing me now. Alright, so far we've been lucky and no other cars coming the other way. Weasel news. Oh no, we're going to get some weasel news. I had to go around, if I didn't say this already. Oh yeah, I did say it a little bit. So I was trying to get some of it, the map opened up. So I was driving around a little bit and I was like, I'll just go down to the airport and steal a airplane. Where did I do? Okay, I'm down this way. I wasn't sure if I had to go on down a little bit farther. So I went, horn. So I went and stole an airplane, was flying around for a little bit. So that helped up open up some more. And eventually I just said, let's just go and find where the end point is and I'll drive back to the house. So I did that, drove back to the house just to get it. Okay, sharp turn here, Clyde. Oh, there we go. Almost there. Feels pretty good. So hopefully I did better than Avidya. I'll post it because he said there's no point in posting times if your time was slower than his. Right here's a discount store. Oh, we went too far. Hurry, get in the door. Oh, this is where I lost time. In the door. No, I'm not in the door. Oh, it's closed. I can't get in it yet. Oh, that's thanks. Interesting. I'm not sure how that's going to work. Well, I tried to get in, so does that count? I can't get in. All right, well, we'll see what the time was, and we'll see what kind of reaction I get from that. So All right. Hopefully, looking forward to new more trials, and hopefully I can get in the doors next time and look at some of Badge's trials as well, his time trials, because his look pretty cool too. All right. Bye-bye.